deja vu. We find ourselves sat on a bridge again, only this time it's not James's wayward stray we've lost, but Ian, who we've lost. We sent him off to do the shuttle to a 13k stretch of imposing gorge, several hours ago at least, and I think he opted for the 20 mile road walk rather than the 13k jungle slog, and well, we have no idea where he is really. James has already won some ice cream, betting that, well, he wouldn't be back, and we're now facing some very tough decisions, first and foremost of which is, do we have lunch without him? Only time will tell. Stand by.
The world is my oyster.
Wasn't this an adventure, eh? After a 13-kilometer shuttle of death, we're now here, too late to get in the river, so we're gonna wild camp in one of these buildings and get up at the crack of dawn, 3 a.m. or something stupid like that, and make our way down the river. We have a sandwich each for dinner and a Snickers bar for breakfast. It's gonna be delicious. So, excellent, rock on.